as always, with the beginning of our weight test, we'll always try to see how far off the scale is from the this calibrated weight. So this is a 200 gram calibrated weight, and supposed to be 7.055 ounces, and now it's showing 7.05 ounces, so we're off by 0.005 ounces. Okay, so for the pillow, the advertised weight is 2.75 ounces, and with the packaging is 3.01 ounce. Let's see without the packaging. Take this off. Without the packaging is 2.665 ounce. All right, so now I will try to see how many puffs of air does it take to inflate this Nature Hike pillow. So one thing you want to make sure is that the valve button here is in the inflated position, and how you can tell is if it's depressed, that means it's in the release position. So that's not what you want. You press it one more time, and then if the button is a little bit higher, not in the depressed state, in the raised state, then this one is the correct position for you to inflate. Okay, so we'll see how many puffs does it take. So I would say it took me about six to seven-ish. There were some half pops here, just because the valve here is not like very, how do you say it, very friendly to your bite, because it is so shallow. So I only got some half pops in there. But yeah, so only six or seven and puffs, and it really inflated very well. And it's so light. I mean, the value you get from this pillow is just awesome. And to deflate it, you just open this up. Again, press the button so it's in the depressed state. And then air will flow out. Just kind of gently push the air out. I wouldn't push too hard, so you don't want to break anything. And then what I would do is I would actually roll this up, so you can get as much air out as possible. So I'll roll this up like so. To get most of the air out, then you can kind of can compress it into your backpack. Like that. So according to Google, the average adult head is about 10 pounds. So this is a 5 pound weight. And then another 5 pounds. So that's how much it will depress if your head is on there, kind of. Say it holds pretty well. So I try to sleep, I'm a side sleeper, so I try to sleep with this on the side. And it feels pretty comfortable. I think if I was at the end of the long day hike, I would be very happy that I brought this pillow with me.